Perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, courtesy of EA Sports, World of Boxing, and Staples Center, now the fighters of tonight's bout. It's time to start this fight. Sensational counterpunch by Mayweather. And the jab lands flush. Great work to take away that punch from Pacquiao. Can't get through his defense. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by Mayweather. Incredible! He parried that uppercut easily. Manny Pacquiao caught a straight jab. Stiff shot lands there, feints, and connects big. He throws a loose and easy jab, looking confident in there. Suckers him in and lands one. Manny Pacquiao's been caught by a hook he never saw coming. There are definite signs of swelling around his mouth. Pacquiao comes back with a big right hand. We may see. Manny Pacquiao off his feet. This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot. That was close. Manny Pacquiao's flashed the leather. Blinding haymaker to the head causes him to stumble back. This is a true test to his strength. Mayweather counters with a big left hand. That worked well for him. He's displaying excellent defensive technique with that deflection. He stumbles back. His head can't absorb the force behind that haymaker. Manny Pacquiao is able to get him to open up and connects with a nice follow-up. Mayweather was hard by a devastating haymaker and sends him to the floor. What a shot! Pacquiao collapsed under the power of that huge left hand. This is a great one for the highlight reels. Mayweather. Just seconds remaining. He punctuates that three-punch combo with a nice shot. And that'll do it for this round.
round. You dominated him that round, kids. Easy as pie, kids. You're winning on points, and the knockdown's gonna add up to a knockout soon. Keep on dropping that punch.
Okay, sit down, champ, and catch your breath. We didn't do so good that round. Okay, so we figured out that fighting from the ground ain't a good thing. The scorecards are against us, and we can't afford to hit the canvas anymore. I want you to stay on the outside and pick off his shots one at a time.
Round number two is about to begin. That hook didn't make way through his defense for Pacquiao.
Man, Mayweather's
shocking right-handed haymaker rocks his opponent.
Good
hook, carried deftly. Oh, nice move there. That punch sent shockwaves through his body. He's hurt. Let's take a look at that action again. Boom! I don't think that left could have been thrown any better. Shot. Good hook block by Mayweather. He parries that punch well. A bit of swelling is forming around his mouth.
Pacquiao
sneaked it in. He was overpowered by a dangerous haymaker off a counter move. He's looking to take it to him with that effective counter. He's not done. Look at the replay as he kept punching during that knockdown. Here tonight. They're going nuts for Mayweather.
Ladies and gentlemen, courtesy of EA Sports World of Boxing and the Hisako Ballroom, time to take a look at tonight's combatants.
Okay.
Here we go with round number one. Juan Manuel Marquez is able to block that hard shot. Makes him pay big time. A ruthless haymaker. Marco Antonio Barrera is able to open up with three hard punches. Juan Manuel Marquez with a nice move. Good feint, nice connection. Juan Manuel Marquez tagged him squarely in the head with that jab. His head caught the explosive.
He's a Mexico.
Oh, he gets tagged fiercely by a right-handed haymaker from Juan Manuel Marquez. Three punches landed in rapid succession. Barrera's doing that. He's got heart by staying on his feet. But I don't know how much longer he'll be able to last like this. Huge shot sends him crashing. That haymaker sent a clear message of destruction. Juan Manuel Marquez, left hand came in and laid him out. Check out this footage. Amazing. Didn't have a chance. Juan Manuel Marquez got that hook down. Hard counter uppercut. Feints and connects big. It appears as though some swelling is forming around his left eye, and this could start to pose a problem for Barrera. Oh, Juan Manuel Marquez guiltily countered with a haymaker. Sweet move. Vicious counterpunch. Wow, that haymaker penetrates right through him, sends him crashing down. This is something you want to see again and again. Boom, a powerful left hand, and down goes Barrera.
I know it hurt, kid, but we gotta get some of that sweat down on your left side.
Great fighting out there, kid.
All right, kid. You gotta be keeping that pressure up and keep on dropping him to the mat.
We're still in there. Take a breath and don't worry about that last round. Jeez, pal, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
The bell sounds and round number two begins. Juan Manuel Marquez saw that uppercut coming and set his hands in time. Excellent counter skills to follow up with that haymaker. Marco Antonio Barrera's right eye looks a bit swollen. Way to deflect that blow. Juan Manuel Marquez found a way to open him up and land it big time. Vicious four-punch dribble. He's taking it to him. Barrera's legs look weak. Can he survive the round? Juan Manuel Marquez kicked it up a notch with a big left-handed haymaker. Knockdown from another angle. How great display by Juan Manuel Marquez.
One, two, three.
Nice move. I think that punch would have done a lot more damage if he hadn't gotten his defense up. He's able to block that one nicely. He's hit hard after being lured in by Juan Manuel Marquez. He parries the shot. Juan Manuel Marquez going to work with a hard flurry. That punch caught him completely off guard, and he's staggering. Oh, now that haymaker clearly sends a message from Juan Manuel Marquez. Slammed with three. Oh, Guerrero's in real trouble. He goes down. He's on the floor. Oh, Juan Manuel Marquez continued landing blows, as you can see during this replay. He showed some real aggression here tonight. Established him as one of the current premier power players. This was not an easy fight, and the fact that it ended in a knockout is all the more impressive. Things are about to get underway here in round one. Morales not going to like this replay. Just look at that brutal shot he took. He goes for his head, but comes up with nothing but leather. Morales should throw his punches with more authority, otherwise he may see them blocked all day. Oh, and now a good counter punch from Juan Manuel Marquez. He shrugs that one off easily. Juan Manuel Marquez blocks that punch well. Great parry redirects that hard uppercut. Oh, Morales in a volatile state. Any man now can determine the outcome of this fight. My, look at this footage. His opponent was already heading towards the mat. Still, we saw continued shots from Juan Manuel Marquez.
All right, damn good work, kid. Breathe. I need you to breathe. All right, kid. You gotta be keeping that pressure up and keep on dropping into the mat.
Okay, sit down, champ, and catch your breath. We didn't do so good that
night. Jeez, pal, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
Let's get going with round number two. He counters with an uppercut. He's well-trained and knows how to cover up. Morales sure looks to be having some serious trouble getting off the ropes. No, I was wrong. He's quickly moved to safety. It appears as though some swelling is forming around his left eye, and this could start to pose a problem for Morales. Perfect timing. That parry was remarkably executed. The jab, always a great way to set up your offense.
Juan Manuel Marquez doing real damage with that eye-popping combination.
Uppercut misses for Morales. How perfectly that punch landed from Juan Manuel Marquez. He can take away his opponent's offense with nice blocking skills. He tries to land a hard shot, only to see it blocked.
Juan Manuel Marquez countered with a penetrating haymaker and catches his opponent off guard.
He hammers away. Three straight big punches. Morales taking that punch pretty well.
Juan Manuel Marquez showing us his entire punching repertoire and being very successful with it. You can see he's in trouble. His legs look wobbly. He may go down shortly.
Morales coming up short defensively.
Just listen. Please. You got it. Please. Oh, he's hit by a killer haymaker. It could end his night early.
Let the highlight reel roll. Let's see that shot one more time.
Thank you.
down to the last 10 seconds. Time for a much-needed break. Juan Manuel Marquez with a spectacular showing.
That round, but we can come back. Here we go again. You think these judges are blind? These knockdowns add up on the tight cards. We won't have a hope in hell unless you turn the tables on this guy. Parry his shots and throw some combos.
Here comes round number three. He's got to start protecting himself. If he keeps getting knocked down every round, this fight is as good as over. He's got to protect his face or the swelling around his mouth is going to become worse for Morales. Juan Manuel Marquez connects with a good jab. Look how swollen that left eye has become. It might prove to be the biggest problem of the night for Morales. Good jab by Juan Manuel Marquez. His left eye is just barely beginning to swell up some. Well-executed parry by Juan Manuel Marquez. He makes it look easy as he pushes that one aside. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by Juan Manuel Marquez. Then he lands a skillful haymaker from a counter. I'm impressed by the way he blocks it. He comes down hard from that tremendous haymaker. We are collecting great footage here tonight. Let's take another look at that knockdown shot by Juan Manuel Marquez.
Welcome to Colina del Mar in Portofino, Italy, under promotion of EA Sports World of Boxing. Here are the boxers for tonight's contest.
Like Hercules.
Here we go with the start of the fight.
Fully blocked that hook.
See more accuracy from Ali. Good move. Nice shot. A good block from Ali. Some blood is visible over the left eye after a pounding shot from Norton. He weathers the blow and then is able to throw a hook of his own. Norton's ripped by a solid combination. Oh, he looks ready to go. You can see he's hurt now. He's stuck. He's pounded hard by a devastating haymaker. It sends him to the floor. What a shot! Look how he comes in, and boom! Seems confused about how to break through his opponent's defense. Great defense there by Ali. Norton seems to be cut around his right eye. Ali is trying to control the action by throwing combinations. He exposed his inaccurate punching by making him miss. Norton has some swelling around his mouth. Ali's jab smacks his opponent in the head. He's really claiming the initiative with his jab. Norton with a nice move. Hammering counterpunch crashes home for Ali. Wow, Norton's losing a disturbing amount of blood from his left eye. Wow, he gets hit fiercely by a haymaker. It sends him to the canvas. Let's see that one more time. Yes, that left came over perfectly. Nice uppercut by Norton. Digging punch to the body blocked by Ali. They've got 10 seconds to go. And they turn towards the corners.
Still in there. Take a breath and don't worry about that last round. Okay, so we figured out that fighting from the ground ain't a good thing. The scorecards are against us, and we can't afford to hit the canvas anymore. I want you to stay on the outside and pick off his shots one at a time.
Let's see how things go with round number two. Great work to take away that punch from Norton. That punch only connects with his defense. Norton's right eye looks a bit swollen. Ali's ripped his opponent with three hard shots. Pops him with the jab to the head. He's got to protect his face or the swelling around his mouth is going to become worse for Norton. Gets him off guard and connects. If he can keep the jab going, he can look to control this bout. Oh, my, and that one drops him back. A wild counter haymaker is landed by Ali. Ali connected there. Look again at the accuracy of that punch. That hook came close, only to get blocked. He parries that hard shot. One, two, three punches hit their targets with incredible accuracy. Wow, Norton's in need of some air from that gripping haymaker to the body. A crushing right-handed haymaker connects by Ali. A good punch finds its target. Connected big time with that right hand. See on the replay how he just dropped him? Yelling their approval. I can't wait to see the next fight for Ali.